request the founder chairman of Priyadarshini Academy, Sri Nani Kripani, to kindly do us the honor of presenting his welcome address and extending to all of you a formal and cordial welcome. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Nani Kripani.
First of all, I would like to apologize if there is any inconvenience to any of our guests because we are trying to improve. I wish we have a much bigger place in this city because many of the award winners, I'm sorry if they are inconvenienced, but we have been trying to improve every time whatever possible, but there are certain things which are beyond our control. Our distinguished guest of honors, special guests, dignitaries on the dais, distinguished awardees, distinguished members of foreign consulates, overseas Indian dignitaries, members of advisory committee, dignitaries in audience, members of print and electronic media, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of Priyadarshini Academy, I extend to you a very warm welcome for being with us this evening. Our guest of honor and special guests are the distinguished personalities from the political and social field. Their acceptance of our invitation indicates that their depth of love and affection toward this institution is tremendous. I am particularly grateful to Mr. Suresh Prabhu, Union Minister for Chemicals and Fertilizer, who in spite of his very busy schedules has accepted our invitation to be with us this evening. We are delighted to have you, sir, amongst us at this 16th anniversary International Awards function. Your concern and commitment to the cause of environment protection is well known. Priyadarshini Academy too has been working in the same direction for cleaner and greener environment under the dynamic leadership of Justice Chandrachud, former Chief Justice of India. We will be soon organizing a roundtable conference with the expert from the field of environment along with the Price Waterhouse and Mr. Praveen Ghatalia, who is present here, has assured us full support. Present here today is a legal luminary, one of the most outstanding criminal lawyer of this country, Mr. Ram Jethmalani. He has been a friend, philosopher and guide. Shrimati Jayantiben Mehta, Union Minister of State for Power, represents one of the most prestigious constituency where the who's who of this country reside. She is a very popular MP from this area.